Everyone, namaste. I'm Dr. Shambhavi Das, and so I'm really thankful to Rajam ma'am, who has covered many things. And but the thing is that like these things are for practice, and I'm going to present my topic for the non-music people more. Just I won't use the terms Indian classical music, these big terms, ragas. I'm going just for tunes only, and Rajam ma'am suggested me. So my topic for today is therapeutic significance of listening to the right kind of tunes at the right time for healing purposes. So let's start with the emotions, the human emotions, thoughts, because the origin of all the stress, anxiety, anger is the thoughts only. First the thoughts originate. It goes to your brain and it tells the brain ki let's secrete the cortisol, and the brain does that. So that journey of the brain to to tell that ki okay, let's secrete the cortisol, that has to be, you know, it has to be turned somewhere else. So the human emotions, if we talk scientists, researchers state that moon rules the flow of fluids, mucus, film, and for that matter, the human body fluids is also guided by the moon's position and direction, and this is the research. So all our body, the sperm secretion, the mucus, film, hormones, everything is guided by the moon. That's why we see that in certain situations we perceive more the emotions are generating, though the things are very petty. Sometimes the things are more and we have perceived little less, like we have to catch a flight and we are thinking, oh, we'll go. So there are a lot of mood swings. And so emotions are triggered by the sound vibrations also, as the ma'am told. So now in the book Universal Sense, it is told that sounds are often going on in the background. As we say, these are the chakra sounds which keeps on going on at the background, but we often take that as granted. But they are often triggered, they are often constantly developed to trigger the deeply held emotions inside us, that subconscious mind emotions which are just secreting. So it's getting. So basically the day and night time cycle plays a huge impact on the sound vibrations and the emotions which we are perceiving. Through the time cycle, we can just say that the tunes work along with the emotions. Now, ancient Indian musical heritage has already documented and scripted the suitable ragas. Now, ragas means the predefined sound templates, which have been already defined long years ago, that it has been documented according to the time cycle, and which we call rag or tal chakra or rag time cycle. One person who is credited to it is Pandit V.N. Bhatkhande. So I am a Hindustani vocalist, so one person in Hindustani vocals is Dr. Pandit V.N. Bhatkhande, who has worked on this samay, rag, kal, chakra. So it has been already documented, we are just going through it. So he has divided the 24 hours into two halves, that is 12 to 12 meridians. So basically we have eight total prayers in the 24 hours, having four in each meridian. So I'm going to speak about, first of all, that if we talk about 12 a.m. to 12 p.m., that's the Purvang, that's the first half. That's the Purvang, and the same thing our tunes also follow. Sa re ga ma pa, that's Purvang, because it's ascending from the down. and the chakras also, you have to, you refer to the Mooladhar as your first chakra. So it's the Purvang, and our day sphere is Purvang. Uttarang is from the 12 noon to midnight 12. Ma Padhani Sa, this is Uttarang. But it's the other way around. The first half of the time cycle is actually connected to the second half of the, because obviously I'll tell you the reason later. And the second half of the time cycles are connected to the Purva Ragas. So they are called Purva Ragas, the Purva tunes, the, where the prominency lies in the first half. And the second half is where the prominency lies in the Uttarang. So now, I'll be talking about the four spheres, 12 to 3, 3 to 6, 6 to 9, 9 to 12. That, like, it is very essential to listen to the right kind of tunes. If you are listening, then you can, and this is for common people also, you can listen to songs also related to such tunes. So 12 to 3, 3 to 6, 6 to 9, and 9 to 12, and again the cycle is repeated in the evening. So 12 to 3 zone is, now midnight to noon first I will discuss. So what is the emotion at that time? It's, we are in deep sleep, okay? Now there is an area in our base of the brain which is called reticular activation system, which is always listening to the sounds even when we are in the delta wave deep sleep. At that time, I have not, now I will say ga dha ni should be komal, so that is much, I think you guys might be knowing it. So I have named it extreme minors, means minor means when the notes are diminished from their natural positions, like we did bhaira, so re was diminished. So when the extreme, when the max notes are diminished, that is maybe the third, the sixth and the seventh are the minors, so that kind of music is appropriate because it makes your sleep more productive, more mindful, and maybe dreamless, because if we get dreams, maybe if we get dreams, so mind is little, like the sleep is little disturbed. Sometimes we say, oh, we don't have any dreams, so that sleep is much healthier. So the songs which goes is, the tunes like na da 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 ha da da na da da. Now this is a raga, but let it be. So these kind of ragas, ha tora man darpan kehlaye, even the lyrics also work well with the music therapy. So these ragas, what were, so these notes were actually diminished with certain chords, certain notes, third, sixth and seventh. Now same thing in the post lunch, that's 12 to 3, noon to midnight. Now that's a post lunch period, and that time we have the sun at its place and it might not go anywhere else, so that is it's at, and we have the max digestive fire at that time. We have to cool ourselves down. So the even so I have said like pleasant minors with the extreme ones. Pleasant minors means we can say bhairavi also go with that, because re is also komal at that time. So we have to cool down our digestive fires at that time. So then we come to the 3 to 6 time zones. And it's very, these two time zones are very important. We call the first, the 3 to 6 dawn period, we call Brahma Bela or the Brahma Muhurt. It's a god time. Although we might not be able to wake up, but this is the time for the wakefulness. Wakefulness, sleep, that's the time. And in the villages, it still happens like that. So it is also called twilight time. You see the skies, the color of the skies are the same. It is also called like Sandhi Prakash tunes are there. Pratahakalin Sandhi Prakash Rag, Sandhyakalin Sandhi Prakash Rag. So so these two raga zones are very, very important. Why? First come to the dawn. So dawn, our mind is fresh. We have less thoughts when we wake up because we have slept a lot. And if our sleep is productive, then most of the time the thoughts are less. and we are ready to invent new ideas into ourselves. So at that time, Bhairav, what we did, so these kind of tunes, I have named it dull minors. Dull minors with the ma shuddha. It shouldn't be going anywhere. It should be, the heart should be intact. These kind of. Now the same thing in the dusk. Now dusk is the time when we have returned from our work, like the workplace. Now we want to relax. So the notes are the same, dull minors with the augmented madhyam. That is, the heart goes towards thyroid. It is augmented. So da 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 na da went up. Sa nirgama shuddh nirgama dhamma gare dhare. So ma has been augmented. So these tunes give you a sense of retirement, relaxation. And it is very important in the morning when you listen to, in the night when you listen to such tunes, because even your chakras want to rest at that time. So dawn, you have energized your chakras with the practice you have done. Now you have energized, you have cleansed your body, or you have cleansed your because sa re ga re ga, that spacing is digging. Sa re re, because Bhairav is not the re komal, it's ati komal. So you are digging yourself, you are removing all the toxins, and what you are doing in the evening, it's the same thing. You are making the same tunes, but you are retiring, you are relaxing yourself and getting ready for the sleep. 6 to 9 meridian is, if we talk about the morning one, it's the yellow vibrant sun. At that time, the notes should be vibrant, because after you are ready, you have energized your chakras. Now, you don't want to be in the same mode. You have to work and you need to be little more vigorous. So the pleasant minors, the tunes are da 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 da. All the natural tunes come up. Now, the 6 to 9 post-sleep time. So you have again you had your dinner, the digestive fast, so you have to make it little less. So little happy, restful, little contented sleep you want. But yes, in the evening, same thing. The ma gets augmented. With the natural notes, ma gets augmented. 9 to 12. Now 9 to 12 morning, the same like 12 to 3 noon we talked about, that our digestive fires are getting that pitta thing, is because we have accumulated the lunch, and so we get little lethargic at that time. So we need to have pleasant minors. Now the notes are pleasant, but notes are minored only, the diminished, but they are pleasant. Like kafi, when we kafi is the shringarik rag, it's the shringarik tunes. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa ni da pa. In these tunes we have normally the Radha Krishna romanticism expressed. Shringarik, love, compassion. So these ragas, kafi, khamaj, these generate little love, compassion inside us. So it's not important that you listen to the ragas. You can listen to the related songs also. More kanha jo aaye palat ke. So you can do all the, you can listen to the old Hindi movie songs. But yes, if you know something, if you have the awareness that these songs is not good right now, I think I should be listening to these songs, to these tunes, I think you can have the music intervention in any ways. Not only classical, if you like instrumental, you can listen to instrumental. But all in all, the day and night time cycle is very, very important for you to heal through regarding the sound vibrations. Thank you so much.